You and I've talked about optimism as a part of the role of leaders and how sometimes it's more of a choice than an assessment of the facts. And it's frankly, over time, it's sometimes gotten even harder because assessing the facts might lead you to be a pessimist. You have a saying that, did it come from your mother?
Yeah, my mother. So one day my mother, when I was in high school, heard me saying something kind of smarky and cynical and pessimistic. And she said, you know, here's the choice of life. You get to decide whether you would rather be right or do right. Now, if you'd rather be right, yeah, go ahead and be a pessimist. But if you'd rather do right, be an optimist. So my mother sort of gave me that challenge as a kid, would you rather be right or do right? And I kind of think like Ian, that optimism is sometimes more of a willed attitude rather than an evidence-based conclusion. But you're more likely to work an item to a positive end by being optimistic.